this, is it? Brindley Keys.
Okay, Brindley. So he was a canal person, wasn't he? There we go. So this is...
Oh, wow.
So this is Braunston Marina.
Okay, it's like a proper marina, isn't it?
Oh, yeah. Mate, and you'll enjoy it down here.
All right, cool.
Okay, we can't actually park here, can we?
Yeah.
This is where me and Donna parked when we came up.
Look at
that.
Right.
So this is a little bit different than your train. Your train was up here, mate.
Up there somewhere, yeah.
But this is not the same. We'll have a wander around, yeah?
Hello, you beautiful lot, and welcome to today's episode of Purple Vision. Now, I've got the wonderful Jamie Brady with me. Awesome. And we've actually been spending the day looking at the dismantled railway line from Weedon to Leamington Spa, which goes through Daventry. So whilst we're doing that video, we've now got to this place, Braunston Marina, which is on the Braunton junction of the Grand Union Canal. Is that right?
It joins up with the Oxford and Birmingham Canal.
Which is what we found over in Rugby.
Yes.
Which we went under in a beautiful culvert. You think? Yeah.
Sounds about right, yeah.
So, come with us now and we'll go have a look about, because I know there's a few history boards.
And you'll see a world of history information.
What he said. So, let's go have fun. The first one I have seen whilst Jamie's...
Poacher's pocket's not working. The rabbit would have escaped.
It would have, mate. It would have. Well, whilst Jamie's having a little fiddle... We have a Civic Trust Awards 1995. This plaque records the 1995 Civic Trust Special Mention Award to Braunston Marina for its contribution to the improvement of the environment by restoring, conserving and giving new life to this historic canal dockyard. This plaque was unveiled on the 9th of February 1996 by the Right Honourable Lord Lawson of Blabley, PC, Chancellor of the Exchequer, 1983 to 1989.
Oh, wow, look at these.
Awesome. I think Jamie's still whistling.
God, look at this, eh?
Our railways are just up there with all the railway cottages, which was completely different. But just for now, we want to go have a look at canals because it's all to do with the Industrial Revolution I love.
Exactly. So, it's really nice here as well, isn't it?
Yeah, I can imagine it would be bustling with a hive of activity in the summer months.
It was when we...
Oh, look at that. Look at the crane. I think we do, but look at the crane.
Well, we must have parked over there somewhere. I don't.
we're a bit lost. Yeah, oh, look at the lock gates.
Yeah, they are the old lock gates. That is a single piece of wood, wasn't it?
Yeah. You got some marking?
This is the mooring number.
It's oh right.
Pat Burns. So we need to be over there.
We do. We need to get over the other side of the wharf.
Are they doing what we just done?
Yeah.
I'm pretty sure they are.
They are, yeah.
Oh, did you catch the little hook thing on rails?
Yes, yeah, I saw that. Yeah, the little crane.
Yeah, no, they're doing what we
did. Yeah, yeah.
No. Look at the tiller off the
boat.
Oh, yeah. But look at the side of that boat. That's a big old boat, isn't it?
Yeah. More of a barge.
Might steal me car,
steal
me identity.
Well, they do.
Well, they do. You know, that as well. Look at this. What the hell is that? Look at the big pieces of iron coming up out of there.
Careful.
It's not too far. Can we cross over there?
Yeah, we can. Look.
Yeah. Come. Go on.
It's a dry dock.
Yeah, yeah, look at that. So that shows you what a dry dock is.
Yeah, you remember we saw these slits and
see how they're wedged in as well.
Oh, yeah.
I mean, there is a little bit of water going in.
Yeah, but not much. Yeah.
He's working away in there. I can smell the spray painting.
Yeah, look at the. I wonder how the side is.
Oh, just in case he spills oil. Yeah, on the step, 1937.
Oh, wow.
Yeah.
Is this another one? Yeah, look, he's really good working on this one, look.
Oh, yeah, look at that.
Yeah.
That's cool, isn't it?
That's cool.
Look at this.
Oh, the crane.
Is this for lifting them out?
Jamie sounds like me around the railways. Look at this. Look at this. I love it.
But again, it's all the machinery.
Look at that. Oh. Motor cars
act. We saw up at,
yeah, this bridge is insufficient to carry heavy motor cars. I bet they love that.
Okay.
I bet they love putting that sign up. No to cars.
Yeah, but look, Motor Car Act 1896. So really, really early on, you know, the only real cars around at that time were like Mercedes and Benz.
That's mad.
Look at the brake on this, mate. That's what this is here. This is a brake. Friction brake. Look, that will stop that turning.
Oh, wow.
See that?
You pull on
It's got a nice bit of rubber in there, look.
You pull that and that would stop it. You stop this capstan.
As well as it's got its lock bits as well.
Yeah.
Wow, cool.
I like that.
Yeah.
Well preserved.
Yeah.
Even the little buildings here as well. So you've got to imagine with the railways being close to it as well. So maybe they were using this part to unload all the materials to build the railways.
The windmill?
Yeah, I did. Yeah. Oh yeah, look.
Windmill Hill.
Lovely.
Wow, look at this one.
Oh wow, not so dry.
But this is interesting. They just move things out of the way when they want to get the boats in.
Ooh. It's not like the ones that we saw at Market Harbour.
Oh, this is where we parked, where we came in on it.
Oh, you parked on this side, did you? Well, now you're over there with the rich people.
But yeah, we'll come back and have a look at the trains.
Yeah.
Because,
well, whilst we were here, mate, I've never been here before.
No, mate, we walk up here a couple of hundred yards, and the junction between the Grand Union, which is obviously
our
local.
Big dip there. What's in there?
There's a house,
isn't there? A mill or something? I don't know.
It's
very hey, up, pitch.
How close did we get to him?
I don't know. Oh, they've even got their own moat.
Yeah.
Handmade cakes.
Assorted muffins.
Nothing like a muffin in the morning, Jamie. Ooh.
You've got to remember that sometimes a man that walks away is just literally that, isn't it?
The Stop House, Braunston. Originally constructed in 1796, this building was used for the collection of tolls and registrations of passing craft between the Oxford and Grand Junction canals. Up to the end of the 19th century, it was officially reopened as a waterway office on July 13th, 1990 by the Lord Hesketh, Esquire. Love it.
Everything aside on there, open.
Yeah, it would have been pay here.
Disposing of dog extra went into the canal.
Really? Where does it say that?
When pet waste is disposed into the canal, kills fish. No, really, yeah, that's the kind of thing.
Right, okay. Yeah, okay. Don't put your dog poo in the canal. Oh, they've had a fire.
I mean, put your dog in the canal, you know, weigh it down with some bricks.
Wow, look at this.
Yes, look at this here.
So didn't they say this was the marking point of where the two... They met.
Well, it's just down here, mate.
So didn't yeah? You
we've
said
we've got to go underneath the A45.
Yep. Oh, look at that.
Yeah, well, ooh. That's an old building as well, isn't it?
That is, yeah.
You reckon they want to build something else, and nobody had let them do it, so they're like, let's just have a fire.
Mm. Or kids.
Yeah.
Mm, what would they use the land for? We'll
put another building on it. Put a cafe on there. Or anything, you know what I mean? We got no room that one for that, yeah. Morning,
whatever it is out. Yeah, that is. With the church there as well. Hmm.
Because when we get to the pub in a second,
the pub?
I'm pretty sure the pub had something major to do with either the canal or the railway.
Ooh. Yeah, a bit of concrete in the middle. Well, not in the middle, but... Water station.
Okay.
Extremely
it's limited after Braunston Marina. If it's now 3 o'clock or later, we do not recommend attempting to progress to the lock flight today.
Okay, fair enough.
Because this is the thing, you see, we're just around here somewhere.
If it is now 15 or later... Oh, so it's got to be to do with the tide then.
Tide?
We're miles away, aren't we?
It's, you know, it's just to get up, the amount of time it's going to take to get up there. There's only a few locks, but it's a single way. It's a single lock, it's not a double lock. So you can't have one going in and one going out. Kind of thing.
What he just said.
Yeah, the tide. Shut up. Land waterway.
Get back onto the road, yeah. Well, hang on, JD. Jamie, hang on, mate. Maximum width. Not allowed.
Right.
Ooh.
That's not here, though. That's back under the pole.
Oh, wow.
Yeah, one for here, mate.
You're bloody right. Echo!
It doesn't, though, does it?
No.
Not really.
Not like that other one did.
Maybe it's because so low.
Yep, you run back.
Look at him running back every time.
Jamie's still playing with his camera.
It's a bit soggy underfoot, isn't it?
It is a bit. A bit moist.
Moist.
Moist. Moist.
See, this is all in here.
The boathouse.
Yeah, well.
Is this what it's called?
So we're coming up to the pub here, you see.
Ah, okay. It's just while they're in a bridge, I'll be in there. And that's not good, setting an example to my friend who has just quit alcohol. What a legend. Yeah, I've snipped that bit because you're not allowed to hear what he just said.
You can have me turning around looking at the camera.
You're not having the sound. Wow, yeah. Yeah, that's got to be to do with the canal, isn't it?
Yeah. Look, the railway was just here, mate.
Oh, wow.
Just in there. Okay, we'll get the phone out.
Yeah. Well, look, there's another bridge up there. Ooh, I get to go first. Ooh. Thank you. That's done a lot. Chancellor Valorum. That's Star Wars, I'm sure.
Yeah, it is. You can tell by the right.
Yeah, yeah.
I don't know anything. Here we go, look. Look ahead.
Oh.
You don't often see things like this once you're out of it.
Yeah, I wonder if that was. Do you reckon it's been,
yeah,
that's, the old building. This is,
yeah.
I tell you what, mate, the food's quite good, mate. Oh, mate.
Food?
Me and Dominic came here, right?
All right. Should we film this? Yeah,
yeah, yeah. Me and Dominic came here, right? I mean, you might not want to put it in because I'll tell you why. You'll find out why in a second. So we came here and we were like, oh, should we grab a drink? So we had a drink, yeah. I was like, should we take the menu? So we had a look at the menu. We went out into the garden. We sat down with the menu. Well, we didn't even sit down with the menu. We just sat where somebody had just left. Yeah. And there was loads of food left on the table.
So you just sit indulge.
We were like, fuck it, we'll just eat it.
Why not?
It was still half warm.
Well, it'll only go in the dustbins
exactly,
and in the landfill.
Exactly. And then we just give the menu back to the waitress when she came. Yeah, see, look, these are old. Look.
Yeah, they are, aren't they?
Look at that double bridge, mate.
Oh, a triple. That's a triple bridge there, mate.
Well, the middle one isn't actually bridging anything, is it?
No. No. That looks very strange up there.
Keeps filming me.
He's got a nice bottom, hasn't he? What do you call it?
Oh, well, this is the branch off, isn't it?
Yes. This is the Oxford Canal, isn't it? For the Oxford Birmingham. And I think from here, I'm not 100% sure, but I think from here, this is where the Grand Union Canal starts.
Oh, okay.
So this is the Oxford to Birmingham Canal, which would have been...
See you later, mate.
I'm going to go underneath. Yeah, which would have been earlier, you know, between Birmingham and Oxford, big industrial centres.
Oh, of course, yeah.
And then this bit going off into Northamptonshire would have been a little bit later on, I think.
Wow.
I don't know. Sounds about right.
Oh, it looks like a toll house this side.
Yes, exactly. Well, that would imagine the...
Oh, hi, mate. Oh, there's even a boat coming up.
Yeah. So you're not... The bridge that you're on now...
Yeah.
...isn't actually... It's just...
It's not a bridge, is it?
No,
it's just
not
an
really.
Arch. It's just an arch. Ah!
So you've seen that bridge as well, it's not an overhead.
I don't think these signs are right. London?
Yeah.
Yeah? Coventry? Hell no. I don't know. Yeah, look at that. Oh, wow.
How many thousands of canal boats must have come past to do that to this big steel structure, mate?
That's mental.
That's literally what it is. And the bridge that's down there, I think. Okay. We got tones. You'd expect that from the.
Which way is he going? Oh, he's taking the wide angle. So going up towards Coventry.
Oh, he's beeping because, of course, he's beeping because.
Can't see round.
Yeah. But you didn't get the drone up for that, innit?
It's a bit windy.
What the hell is that there?
The little. That's a bog.
No, the thing in the distance.
Oh, it's a Northampton lift tower.
No, we're not that close to Northampton.
Are we not?
No way.
What's that big erection in the background?
That's what I'm saying. Grosvenor.
Ah, the Grosvenor.
Comfortable. Afternoon.
Jamie's on about this thing in the back. It looks like a giant. Oh, no, we're over in the back again.
Yeah, not the first one.
I don't know what that is.
I don't know what it is.
It's huge.
It is massive.
5G.
Oh,
So the bridge there, if you look at the design of the bridge, it's an up and over bridge, so that they can continue, so they've got up there,
and then
pull them so that they can continue up here.
Okay.
So they've had to come, because there's no way, I suppose they could have come across
the top
here.
They could have, yeah, but...
But this is obviously...
So that's another one.
Elbow, isn't it?
Yeah.
What is it? No, it's a living boat, isn't it?
It's somewhere you can park the missus.
Yeah. There is a missus.
Oh, sorry.
That's an interesting one, though, isn't it?
Yeah, I like that.
But the thing is that when you think of the old ones, that's what they look like.
Yes.
So they live in the
back. That's it. In fact, that's a bloody good example down there. Look at that. So it's more like a barge. Just
lived in the back.
Yeah, for all your cargo.
And then everything else was in the front. We're going to go back to the car, I think, and then we're going to, this over here behind us is the railway, part of the railway, which is what we were looking at on the other video.
That's right.
Which is what we're now going to go and look at.
Yeah.
I'm all confused, I don't know anything about that.
All we know is this is a video for Purple Vision.
Exactly. That was a bit fucking intimate, wasn't it?
Because I fucking love you, mate. Sexy bastard.
The man that gets pushed into a canal.
Yeah, don't do it now.
Fuck's sake.
See what I have to put up with? It's good fun. So if you like this video, hit that like and subscribe, and go check out the rest of the content. The railway adventure ones will be up.
I don't know.
When I can be bothered when it gets done.
Yeah.
And we'll see you again in the future.
And also, don't forget to look out for the man that walks away.
The man that walks away, of course, which is the reason why Jamie keeps running back from me.
Exactly. The man that walks backwards and forwards.
Yeah, it should be epic.
Right, twat
himself. But you've also put your awesome music actually onto your channel haven't you? So yeah, I'll leave Jamie Brady's YouTube channel linked in the description for you. So all you have to do is just click it, it'll take you straight there.
Yeah.
Your trip hasn't.
Yeah, exactly. I'd love to be 86.
Ooh.
Oh, no, it's not. No.
On that note, we'll see you all again soon. Thanks for joining us. We'll see you later.
Bye.
Bye.
Bye.